And staying with U.S., hearing signs of some recovery for U.S. aviation sector, Southwest Airlines is recalling over 2,700 flight attendants from leave. It is to support its summer schedule. It's going to end a voluntary furlough program. It was introduced during COVID-19 pandemic as travel demand waned earlier. Southwest is among U.S. airlines signaling a recovery and trying to prepare for pent-up demand for domestic leisure travel. Last week, low-cost airline said it had recalled 209 pilots also from a similar voluntary leave program. Both recalls take effect on June 1st this year. The Dallas-based airline said it still has other employees participating in voluntary extended time-off program, including 800 pilots. Aviation world over has been impacted badly by COVID-19 lockdowns, but this high-flying sector is slowly coming back to skies. However, International Air Transport Association, IATA, has predicted passenger services will remain subdued this year as well. WeOn now available in your country. Download the app and get all the news on the move.